atmosphere's changing. Nothing stays the same. Heaven is waiting for the mention of the name. The spirit is moving, burning like a flame, healing the broken by the one we proclaim.
Raise it up.
Hostages of shame, miracles unfolding at the mention of a name. All darkness is fleeing, mercy raining down, healing waters flowing as our lips make the sound. Raise it up.
Speak the name of above all others. Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 through 10, "After this manner, therefore, pray ye, Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven." Could you close your eyes and just imagine it with me for a moment? Heaven, that blessed place where, as the Bible says, God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain. Heaven. Heaven, where the saints from all ages join together as the voice of a great multitude and as the voice of many waters and as the voice of mighty thundering, saying, "Alleluia, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth." Heaven, that place that I want to go. Heaven, where we will worship Him, our Savior, forever. Surely the presence of the Lord has been among us tonight. And it's in an atmosphere like this where you can catch a glimpse of what heaven will be like. It's in an atmosphere like this where miracles can happen, chains can be broken, and no matter what you walked in this place with tonight, because the King is among us, every need can be met. Oh God, I pray that as this final song is sung, that You would sweep over this house in an unprecedented way. Move upon every heart like never before. May every need be supplied. Let Your kingdom come and Your will be done here as in heaven.
is my faithful Father calling me out of the dark. Night cannot whisper away what he said in the light.
Listen to the sound,
the power on our lips,
the power on our lips. defeated every battle you've won.
Hallelujah.
You crown me.
You crown me with confidence. I see
in the heavenly place.
You have the power.
Trust in the name of the Lord. Thank you.
merciful Savior need someone to come rescue me. And mercy heard my plea.
'Cause Lord, you found me, you healed me, you called me from the grave, you gave me your real love. I thank you, Jesus. You washed my sins away, and now I am living. I've been forgiven. You came and set me free. See, that's what your mercy did for me.
You gave me beauty from my guilty stains, and now I'm living day to day by His grace.
So excuse me if I can't contain my grace. Lord, I know,
Lord, I know
that I've been saved.
Lord, you found me, you healed me, you called me from the grave.
you don't understand why things won't turn out right. You've tried all you know, and still it seems so hard to comprehend that impossibility becomes reality.
Redemption, grow, no way. Yeah.
Because of love, he left his throne and made this earth his home. He did it willingly for you and me. With heaven left behind, he came to save all mankind from sin and shame. Walked away, but instead he chose to stay upon that tree and take a crown of thorns for me because of love.
Because of love, he bore my pain.
Caused my blinded eyes to see. It was you and me. He had mine on the road to Calvary. I've never known such a perfect love. I have fallen down, but he picked me up. He rescued my soul. You.
can't explain. Trouble comes, I will not hide. I am strong when you are by my side. I can do all things through you, Lord. I know you will work it out. Yes, you will work it out for my good, for my good. I will trust and never doubt. I know you will work it out for my good, for
They think you're light, but I
passing quickly through your hand. I give my life an offering. Oh, take it all, take everything. Let them see you in me. Let them hear you when I speak. Let them feel you when I sing. Let them see you. Let them see you.
Jesus. Jesus brings healing. Thank you.
righteousness you judge and make war. Your eyes are flaming fire, and from your mouth comes a sharp two-edged sword.
Holy, 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 holy Lion, historically seen as a symbol of strength, power, and authority. And with a mighty roar, it is identified as a king. And the lamb is seen as a symbol of peace and purity. And with its pure white wool, it was used as sacrifice for the atonement for sins. You see, these two images juxtaposed should have nothing in common. One being ferocious and the other one being pure, merciful, and innocent. You see, there was only one God who had the ability to take these images upon himself as the man Jesus Christ. You see, only he was pure enough to sacrifice himself on a cross for my sins. And only he had the strength, power, and authority to march the gates of hell in my behalf. So I ask you, who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? No one. For we serve the one and only Lion and the Lamb.
You've been walking the same old road for miles and miles. If you've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lies. You've been trying to fill the same old holes inside. Well, there's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. Feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, save it. He's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain maker. We've all searched for the light, the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out. Same old fight. We've overrun the things we know just ain't right. When there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. You can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify, testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify.
It says in 1 Peter 2:9, but ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people, that you should show forth praises to him that called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. Now, is anybody thankful for a God that's willing to reach down into the filth and darkness of our sins and pull us into a presence that washes as white as snow? Is there anybody thankful for a God, even though that we don't deserve it, would reach down into the confusion of our lives and bring us out to his will that guides us and keeps us? Is there anybody thankful for a God that would reach down into the darkness of our sins and bring us out into the glory that shines in us and the glory that shines through us? Now, is anybody thankful for a God that chose you? Amen. Is anybody thankful that God chose you?
Oh,
the lion, historically seen as a symbol of strength, power, and authority. And with a mighty roar, it is identified as a king. And the lamb is seen as a symbol of peace and purity. And with its pure white wool, it was used as sacrifice for the atonement for sins. You see, these two images juxtaposed should have nothing in common. One being ferocious and the other one being pure, merciful, and innocent. You see, there was only one God who had the ability to take these images upon himself as the man Jesus Christ. You see, only he was pure enough to sacrifice himself on a cross for my sins. And only he had the strength, power, and authority to march the gates of hell in my behalf. So I ask you, who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? No one. For we serve the one and only Lion and the Lamb.
Mountains have to move, and every chain is
At one point in Jesus' ministry, he told his disciples that the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost, would soon be sent in his name. And then he later went on to clarify in that same passage that he would not leave them comfortless, but that he himself would come to them. And then he told his disciples right before he ascended into heaven that they would receive power after that the Holy Ghost had come upon them. Hallelujah. You might be here tonight and you've never felt what you're feeling here in this service before. Can I assure you that what you're feeling here tonight is the only power of the Holy Ghost that is here in this place as we're worshiping and magnifying the King of Kings. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. But we're not just talking about power in some distant sense that you can only slightly feel. Because I'm going to tell you tonight that the Holy Ghost has the power to deliver the brokenhearted, to heal the depressed, to set the captive free. I'm so thankful tonight to be in a place where we can experience the real fire of the life-changing Holy Ghost and power.
Savior, you never fail. is greater, our God is stronger, and God, you are higher than any other. He's a healer. Awesome in power. Our God. And if our God
is strong,
who can stand in our way? Tell me what can stand. The Lord is here.
God, fall fresh on us. We need. Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. A miracle can happen now here in this place.
The Spirit of the Lord,
it's here, is here. It's here.
The evidence is on. Spirit of the Lord is
I surrender my soul to you. I surrender completely to you, Lord. I'm in love with you and all of you. I'm giving everything, I'm giving everything away. How can I explain this moment that we're in? I'm hearing heaven calling me higher than I've ever been. And I cannot speak, just presence surrounds me. Indescribable, it's undeniable. I'm trembling 'cause you are near, and I am here for you to worship you. This moment will not pass me by, 'cause I'm in love with you. In all of you, I'm giving everything, I'm giving everything away. Oh, oh, oh. The sound of heaven is all around. Hear the mighty rushing wind. And all of the people are worshiping. We fall and rise again. Oh, it's indescribable, it's undeniable. I'm trembling 'cause you are near. Say,
I am here for you to worship you.
This moment will not
pass me by,
'cause I'm in love.
I'm in love with you.
Yeah.
you breaking chains. I hear you breaking chains. I hear you breaking chains. I hear you breaking chains.
I hear you breaking chains.
Can you hear breaking chains?
I hear you breaking chains. I hear you breaking chains. I hear you breaking chains.
Chains of addiction. Chains of
addiction.
Across this sanctuary, let's just lift up the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. We worship you, Almighty God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Is here
What a savior you are.